It has a Spanish name, and it's currently made in Sweden. The story of El Diabolo.
Backstage. All right, fine.